Speaker of the House of Representatives, Femi Gbajabiamila, says the House would not accept extrajudicial killings, harassment, intimidation, and other forms of violence unleashed on innocent citizens by some men of the Nigeria police. The Speaker described as unfortunate a situation where some men of the Nigeria police, saddled with the constitutional responsibility of protecting the lives and property of the people, turn out to be against the citizens. Declaring open a public hearing by the House Committee on Police Affairs, chaired by Usman Bello Kumo, the Speaker bemoaned the recent alleged extrajudicial killing of a footballer by men of the Nigeria police in Sagamu, Ogun State. The Speaker noted that when the agencies that should protect the lives and property of the people become predatory, they lose the faith of the public and become incapable of delivering on this responsibility.
It is therefore unfortunate and entirely unacceptable that the relationship between the police and many of these communities is now defined by fear, mutual antagonism, and absolute loss of faith in the ability of the police to protect and to serve. For the last few days, we have all witnessed as the city of Sagamu in Ogun State has been unsettled by an orgy of violence resulting from the extrajudicial killing of a young footballer by an officer of the Nigerian police. At least that is so far as we know the narrative that has been put out there. Citizens who gathered to protect this killing were soon themselves at the receiving end of police bullets.
Meanwhile, the Inspector General of Police, Mohammed Adamu, has ordered the Deputy Inspector General of Police in charge of the Force Criminal Investigation Department, Force CID, DIG Anthony Ogbizi, to, with immediate effect, take over investigations into the circumstances surrounding the death of late Tiamiu Kazim in Sagamu, Ogun State, on 22nd February 2020. The IGP gave the order while reviewing daily reports of major crime incidents across the country.